Hi, I'm Elaine York, and this is John McAllister.
Hi.
And together we are Scotch Doubles.
And you know, you can tell by the way we're dressed, it's Christmas time, Elaine. I think
yeah.
We should do some Christmas music.
Yes, we're going to do a little song I wrote called Merry Christmas, Everyone But Me.
Oh, that'll be fun. Here we go.
Christmas, everyone but me. Sing it out in four-part harmony. This will soon be just a memory. Merry Christmas, everyone but me. I woke up bright and early Christmas morning to hear the sound of sleigh bells on the roof. But I guess Santa's bag must have been empty, 'cause the only thing he left was reindeer poo. I can tell you now that 8 reindeer plus Rudolph made a whopping mess out on the lawn. Had to clean it up before it started stinking, so I scooped and shoveled. Christmas, everyone but me. Sing it out in four-part harmony. This will soon be just a memory. Merry Christmas, everyone but me. I came back in the house after scooping, too pooped to take a shower. Cat fluffed out her fur and started hissing, and all my family ran away. They wouldn't let me sit down at the table. They brought my dinner on a paper plate. It all tasted kind of like reindeer poo, and I'm not really sure what I ate. Christmas, everyone but me. Sing it out in four-part harmony. This will soon be just a memory. Merry Christmas, everyone but me. The kids have opened up all their presents and left the wrapping paper. My family won't come anywhere near me, and my dog is still hiding in the shed. I was sleeping in the doghouse Christmas evening. My stinky feet poked out there in the cold, when Santa came back with a bag of gifts for me and waved a Merry Christmas, ho, ho, ho. Christmas, everyone but me. Sing it out in four-part harmony. This will soon be just a memory. Merry Christmas, everyone but me. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, everyone.